On this week's Boiler Tip, we're going to talk about labeling piping in the boiler room. It's a good idea in a boiler room to label your piping because it's easy when you come in and there's a problem for all this piping to be confusing. But as you can see here, we're labeling high pressure steam, high pressure condensate, low pressure condensate. Just having those labels on there can expedite the troubleshooting process.